The Industrial Automation Show is our flagship show here in China when it comes to in the field of automation. With more than 500 exhibitors, this is the leading automation show in whole Asia. So more than 160,000 visitors and experts are coming together here to see the latest technology that you really only find here at the IAS. So all the leading international and also national companies in the field of automation are here to present themselves and their solutions. So it's really a unique place to get a fully overview about the Chinese market. We're also very active in Beijing with our own show, also in the south of China in Shenzhen. And now we will also introduce a new show. We will go to Wuhan starting from June 2018. And you're warmly invited to join us also in the center of China.
Google Connect is a cloud-based intelligence and knowledge platform that allows our users to view their robot status anytime, anywhere, on any device. What we have here is the Google Connect website. When you first open it up, you will see that there are these five cards that basically let you know your robot status right away. One of the key features of Google Connect is predictive maintenance, where we collect robot data in real time and perform analysis on it to understand how your robot behaves under normal operating conditions. Additionally, we use these data to allow our users to perform maintenance based on robot usage rather than just duration, and also to allow our users to understand what their robots are doing so that they can increase productivity by adjusting the way in which they do things.
My name is Thorsten Czech. I am from the company Optris. We are located in Berlin, Germany. We are a German technology company producing infrared sensors and infrared cameras. And we are actually here the second time in Shanghai on this IAS show because we are export-oriented company, and I think this is very important that we are here because the Chinese market is very important for us.
Bernstein is a switch and a safety switch, image switch and a sensor enclosure manufacturer. We are a German company. Our main products is safety related products like door lock switch, like RFID sensor for the safety door.